Did you know that you can annotate an article in the Adobe Acrobat Reader? First, make sure you have the most updated version of the reader by going to https://getadobe.com/reader. Download the PDF file to your computer and open it in Adobe Reader. Click on the comment option on the menu on the right side of the window, or go to the View menu at the top of the window and select Tools, Comment, Open. This opens the Comments toolbar. The commenting tools you will most likely want to use are the highlighter and the sticky note. Typically, I select the highlighter tool for use with my mouse and use the keyboard shortcut of Ctrl+6 for the sticky notes. To highlight important information in the article, just click and drag your mouse. If you want to make changes to the highlighted area, right-click on any part of the highlight to get a menu. The Properties option will allow you to change the highlight color. To make a comment on what you are reading, you can click on the Comments button in the toolbar and then click the mouse wherever you want the comment. Or you can use the keyboard command of Ctrl+6 to open the comments window. Type your comment, then move the comment icon wherever you want it. To view a comment after the window is closed, just move your mouse over it. If you double-click on the comment, it will open the editing window again. Right-clicking on a comment icon will bring up the Option menu. The Properties option will let you change the color or the icon of the comment. Be sure to save your annotated PDF when you are finished.